offline storage table, or OST file, is one of the core file formats of Microsoft Outlook, which lets users work in offline mode. At times the user has to face Outlook oversized OST file problem. So when the file size limit exceeds and the user has a large size OST file, it starts creating further issues, like performance degradation, corruption, etc. Now the question arises as how to tackle these Outlook oversized OST file problem in a proper manner. SysTools brings you an efficient and permanent solution to tackle this issue, with SysTools OST Splitter software. Our software splits oversized Outlook OST files into smaller parts of PST file. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software splits oversized OST file into multiple parts according to date, size, year and folder. Repairs corrupted Outlook OST files before splitting. Breaks OST data items like emails, contacts, etc. Splits newly created OST file, as well as archive OST file. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that any of the mentioned Microsoft Outlook versions must be installed and configured properly on your system. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The interface is a simple, yet user-friendly one. Here you can choose either split option from top, or else the split OST hyperlink option below, and in the next window, you can see further options to split the files. For Outlook 2000 and 2002 versions, you can choose the first radio button option. And for Outlook 2003 and above versions, choose the option on the right. And below you can see further options to split the files. Split by size option lets users split OST files according to file size, within 5 megabytes to 45 gigabytes range. And split by date option lets users split files according to date. And split by year. And also there is option to split by folder as well. Now let's choose split by size option in our example. After making the desired selection, click next button below to proceed further. Then in the next window, there is option to select source OST file from your system, click browse button to choose the desired file. After making the desired selections, click open button below to proceed. The software also provides option to split OST files according to size. For that you have to enter the desired size in the field option below and then choose desired option from the drop-down. And if required, you can choose to exclude deleted items by checking the box option on the right. Then click browse button below to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Then hit next button to proceed, and choose split button below, to start file splitting process. Here you can see the process and progression, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the file output along with CSV export report. You can open output PST file in Outlook to further check its details. In this video, you saw the simple method of efficiently splitting large-sized OST files into small PST files. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.